Hey, what's going on, everybody? Art Einwolf here. Got the vest on. We are going to war today. Listen, today's workout, we're going to be doing a lot of burpees, a lot of legs, switching it up. We got three little program sets. You know, it's funny, I started putting out, you know, three rounds of this, three rounds of that, and it spreads like wildfire. So imitation is the biggest form of flattery for me. So thank you guys. I see you're learning, you're posting your stuff. That's good stuff. Just keep training, keep doing the right thing. Weight vest, like I said, adds a layer of complexity. It's good, it's tough, it makes you grind. It hurts a little bit, but that's what you need, because if you don't, you know, get into that pain zone, the pain train, you're never gonna get, you're just gonna be really good at doing something, and you know, if it becomes effortless, like what's the point of doing it if you're not growing? So that's why I put on the weight vest. So let's get to work. First set, we got burpees. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One. Four. Five. 26. Seven. 8. 9. And 30. Woo. Good burn. All right, we got lunges. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Shake it out. All right, back to the burpees. Okay. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 6, 4 more, easy day, 7, 8, 9, 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 30. Round two is done. All right, going on round three. 30 clips. One. Two. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 1, 2, 23, 24, 25, 26, 7, 8, 9, 30 lunges. Going to two pumps. Two pumps in air squats. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Thank you. That's 9. Ten. Love it. Twelve. Fourteen. Fifteen. Sixteen. Seventeen. Eighteen. Nineteen. 20. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 26. This shit moving. 27. 28. 29. 30. Guys, let me tell you something. This weight vest and the two pumps, I'm talking about a good tricep workout. This is war. War. All right, squats. Six. 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, back to the two pumps. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. Eleven. Twelve. Thirteen. Fourteen. Fifteen. 16. 17. 18. 19. 20. 21. 2. 3. 24. 25. Five left. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Thirty. 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. All right, guys, we're going on round three of the two pumps and squats. Good combos with the weight vest. A lot tiring. Going up and down with that extra weight, it works all your muscles, really works your legs as well too, and stabilizes your core as you stand up. You're doing the good push-ups overall, and then hitting the squats after really get your wind up. All right, let's get to round three. Finish strong. Push. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Thirteen. 14. 15. 16. 17. 18. We're at 180 burpees, 91 pumps, 92 pumps, 90 lunges, about to be 90 squats. Next we got dumbbell burpees with the weight vest. Hoorah. Let's get to work. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Thank you. 8. We're cooking with these ones, cooking. Gotta be winded. That's good though. All right, let's roll. Love it. 12. 13. 14. 15. And weighted core. One. Two. 30. Four. Five. Six. Seven. 8, 9, 10, 1, 2, 3, 4. Oh, I'll get some. 5. All right, dumbbell burpees. Sets of 15 is manageable right now. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Five left. All right, five good ones. Thank you. guys, you know when you do a workout and you feel yourself just evolving, getting better and stronger, like mid-stride. I know you grow after the workout's done, the recovery, but you also feel like you're executing on a different level. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. Ten. 5. Good set. Alright. Round 3. Flank. Press. Press. Flank. Press. Press. Flank. 1, 2. 1, 2, 2. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Hi, Princess. Hi, I love your dress. Huh? That's 50. Hell yeah. All right, guys, hell of a workout. If you got a weight vest, freaking any weight vest, just grab it, throw it on and train. Whatever. Don't think about it too much. Get a good vest you can afford. If you can afford one, get this Hyperwear. If not, just get what you can, tighten it up, stay strict and train, get the benefits. Guys, I do this for the community. Put out free routines, please support. Check out the link for the description on the links to the stores and shops and stuff if you wanna support. Till next time, stay safe, stay strong. Wolf out.